Major bust on street racing in Metro Atlanta is getting a lot of attention from Governor Brian Kemp. Over the weekend, DPS and Atlanta police officers stopped more than 1,000 vehicles, made 750 citations or arrests, among many other charges. Governor Kemp today thanked the agencies which addressed the growing issue of street racing. Captain Brendan O'Neill with the South Fulton Police Department says this is a dangerous trend and it's getting worse.
It has always been here to some level, but within the past year, or maybe since COVID started, with less things to do, more people are out looking for something to do. So the past year, it has gotten very popular.
A bill targeting illegal street racing statewide is sitting on the governor's desk, waiting for his signature.